There you can see the date is flashing. It does respond to changing, but you can't get you can see just how it flickers. Go over to start time, you can see the start time is flickering. And when you go over to auto, it stops flickering. Go to the how often screen, it doesn't flicker. Runtime, it flickers and does not take any amount of for the runtime, doesn't scroll to the next station, it just flickers.